Today, law enforcement have made three arrests connected to school threats. This happened in three districts. One student in Frisco was arrested for threats made against Hunt Middle School on social media. And in Arlington ISD, a student at Lamar High School was arrested for making a violent threat to a staff member. And in Wiley, police say a student was making threats against Wiley East High School.